a visible change.
Make a visible change.
Make a visible change.
Make a visible change.
Make a visible change.
Lights the fire of our imagination, and since the dawn of man, the strength of just I can has brought together people of all nations. There's nothing ordinary in the living of each day. There's a special part every one of us will play. Feel the flame forever burn, teaching lessons we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. As the world gives us its best to stand apart from all the rest, it is the power brings us here. Your mind will take you far, the rest is just your heart. You'll find your fate is all your own creation. And
students, a big thank you to all teachers and students, because without your great effort during the last 3 months, we couldn't have ever met here today. Thank you.
So ladies and gentlemen, let the festival begin.
Non esiste una via per la pace. La pace è la via. Quattordicesimo Dalai Lama.
Non posso farci del male senza ferire me stesso. Mahatma Gandhi.
Splendore di altissimo Signore porta il segno. Si laudato mio Signore per sorelle, luna e stelle. Cielo li hai formate chiare e belle. Si laudato per frate vento, aria, nuvole e maltempo, che alle tue creature dà un sostentamento.
A beach festival in Cairo?
That is an amazing idea!
Wow! From the Philippines, we support you and believe in you for a peaceful world. Kabaya pa!
This festival that you are doing, I think it's very, very important, because for building peace, we have to do the first step. So good luck.
It is a place for a child in your heart, as long as you still believe.
Идут бои, хотя бы в одной стране. Для всех людей планеты мир угроза. И значит суждено тебе, мой брат, и мне быть там, где снова льются кровь и слезы.
Зло порождает зло, агрессия, войну. Мир сохранить насильно невозможно. И вывести порой из кризиса страну страдающий злобой очень сложно.
We are from Iran. We support the Peace Festival in Egypt. Wow!
Sevgi düşer her dile, dünya döner bir güne. Tüm insanlık el ele, bayram o bayram ola. Düşer her dile, dünya döner bir güne. Tüm insanlık el ele, bayram o bayram ola. Yunusça tanış olup, huzur ile aşk bulup, aynı dili konuşup, bayram o bayram ola.
Festival and best wishes from Italy.
I'm a Lebanese teacher. Your festival can be a new commitment in your work for peace. best wishes. And remember, nothing is small when it's made with love.
As they come, they will always know the love will ease their trouble, their trouble.
Omtänkande och att hjälpa varandra. Det är som vår eftermiddag, fortfarande dag men blir sen. Fred är så bra att när tänker jag, när det blir ens fred.
We wish you at the Rowad American College
the very best wishes for your peace festival.
The best of luck from the Netherlands!
Choose to give without receiving, to accept and forgive, and to rebuild broken ties, in other words, to live as brothers and sisters. We too are part of these people. In this hall, we are 450 people. We represent 27 different nations of all continents. Today, we experience true brotherhood. We believe that brotherhood between different cultures and generations is possible.
And why not now to continue to work together, giving our contribution to make the world more united, so that peace can be in the heart of each person and so build a secure foundation for a lasting peace.
Two international competitions involved thousands of students from all around the world.
the International Peace Poem and the International Photography Competition. Songs, dance, choreographies, poems, sculpture, mosaics, a real symphony of color, music, and art to declare our common commitment for peace.
I've been living in Egypt since September and expected to find lots of trouble in the country. So I think this festival is a very good way to start off the process of making peace.
I think the subject itself is unique.
I think we will improve much more.
There's nothing called impossible under the condition that we're having now in our countries. We still have a hope, we still have a light, we still have a little candle in the dark room.
I start to show the bright side of everything, at least for the little ones. They are feeling so down and frustrated of what's going on around them.
We were so excited to participate in such an event. We teach our students that they have the right to love their own region, love their own culture, but at the same time they should have respect for the other cultures and respect for the other faiths as well.
It's a turning point, actually. We have to, all of us, we have to give hands for this peace festival.
It's going to be a very successful event because we should all get together, we should all keep our hands together.
I support this initiative, you know, because peace is so important, so that without peace you cannot have development. Without peace you cannot progress.
Hello everyone, my name is Reiner. I'm from New York. The work that you're doing on the ground in Cairo is important, not just for what you're doing there, but it's an example to the whole world. It's really important, the work that you're doing. Peace starts with you, and it starts with the little examples that happen even in schools. So I'm really happy to see what you're doing. I know that other NGOs are as well. Please continue, and it's important, not just for you, but for all of us.
When you bring different cultures, different nationalities, and different people together, there'll be more understanding. If the people understand each other, perhaps most of the problems and most of the conflicts will be over.
ما بتفرق لونك جنسك دينك تبقى خيي مهما كان.